Day two of Cabin Camp at the Texas Farm is going off really well. We couldn't ask for better weather. It's a little bit chilly in the morning, but we got a big bonfire to take care of that. We started off the morning with the Nashville number system. Here's the interesting thing there. I have several campers that are here at this camp that have been to camps before. Sometimes I'm concerned that they don't want to hear the same things over again, but I heard from two different campers this morning that learned more this morning than they did at the last camp, where I thought that I covered essentially the same things. And it takes us a while to pick up on things, and that's why coming to things like Cabin Camp and expanding your learning opportunities is really important. We want to diversify ourselves. The camper's response to the Texas camp has been over the top.
I really like it. I love camp anyways, and it's just 10 times better than regular camp.
I think it's awesome here in God's country, and this is beautiful, and I'm learning so much.
Oh, I love it. It's beautiful. I could move out here in my tent.
I'm learning things. I'm going places that I never even contemplated going as far as trying to craft the mandolin.
I am loving it. They really bring it down to your level, and they don't question you if you do something wrong. They just kind of correct you.
Very educational.
Not released by Waterbury yet, so
oh
it's not out.
Goodness.
So yeah, you'll have to open it and see what
it is. Going on?
Those are Whataburger pajamas.
It's not a onesie.
It's not a onesie. It's a flap in the bottom.
Oh, they're so soft.
Today's lunch was quite special. An old friend dropped by. That's right, Whataburger was here for lunch, and they catered for all of my campers. Chicken fingers and cheeseburgers. Campers loved it. There were several campers here who had never had it before. It's a cold day. It was tough to keep the burgers warm, but everybody knows that even a cold Whataburger is better than any fresh In-N-Out burger any day of the week. Teachers are doing what they always do so well, and that's communicating this great musical knowledge. You know, it's one thing to be a good player. It's a completely other thing to be a good teacher. And very rarely do you get those two things together, and that's what I have in my instructors here, and I'm proud to call them my friends.